For yet another ride today, 20-minute legendary Queen's ride. All right, so think Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston, and Madonna. Listen, there are literally like 4 tracks in here, but they're long. We're gonna have a really good time. So start your watch if you got it, team. If you don't have a watch, all good. You can still hustle with us. You know the drill. So let's start you on a hill. Oh, we're on. So hill, shift it to the right, 2 to 3 turns, otherwise I need 8 turns. Get on a hill, right, left, great job, out of the saddle, rise up, ha. Now you already know, as soon as you get up, you add more. Why? All that beautiful body weight is here to help you. Hey!
And the sun begins to fade.
So let's not forget about that foundation, yeah? Kick that ass back over the saddle. Drop your heels. Fingertips are relaxed. 20 minutes to vibe out, team. To grow, to change. Add a little more, team. Low, low, high, high. Smooth. Resistance back. Everything to the left. Great job, team. Chest press. Hey. Ha. Choreography comes after you have the rhythm, okay? Triceps. Ha. The beautiful thing about on-demand, you can press play. You can press pause. You can do it all over again. Chest press. There's no need to rush it. But if you've got it, team, same exact scenario, out of the saddle, triceps. Hey, chest press. Hey, try. Chest. Team, corners, right lead. Huh. Hey. You to slow down, so slow down. I was ready to go. Great work. Great work. Slow down, but here's the deal. You are going to stay on a flat road. We're going to do intervals. So right now you get to be under tempo, but I want that resistance to stay light. Don't worry about rhythm. Just listen to Madonna. Breathe. Hey, intervals. We push. That speed. Reach down, little baby turn, team. 1-2, 1-2, or your best. In 3-2-1, nail it. Right. Ha. There it is. Hey. Keeping that ass glued to that saddle, too. If you're bouncing around, try to add a little bit more resistance. Ground yourself. Triceps once again. Go. Chest press. Hey. Triceps. Ha. Keep it simple, if you've got a team, out of the saddle, ride. When you call my name, it's like a little bell. Ha. I'm down on my knees. Ha. Yes, team. I can feel your power. 4, 3, 2, in the saddle, ride. Slow it down. Great job. Great job. First interval, done. Beautiful job, team. Big inhale. I'm going to try and add just a quarter turn more. Just something small. Now we start to pick it up. Go. Ha. Hey. 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 Once again, team, if you've got it, simple. Just rise up. Go. Push. You know. Big inhale. Start to pick it up. 1, 2. I hear you call my name. Ha. Ha. Hands to the center. Triceps. Go. Chest press. Hey. Triceps. Ho. Chest. Team. Once again. Rise up. Ha. Corners, right lead. Ha. finish it, finish it. Finish it, finish it, finish it. Hey! Hey! There it is. Last four. Three. Stay out of the saddle. Breathe. Slow it down. Great job. Great job. Great job. Oh! Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna sit and sweat. Wipe the sweat off. That was so fun. That was so fun for me. I hope you had a good time with that. We're on a hill. Shifter, right. Two, three turns. Everybody else, eight turns minimum. Drop your heels. Come on, get on it. This is not a break. This is not a break. This is work. Slow paces do not mean you take a break. It means you add resistance. These hills are where you gain power. So that those flat roads are even easier. That your confidence is higher outside of the space and inside the space. The hill is where the power lies. Reach down, add something. Huh. I want you to rock the boat, team. I want you to get out of your comfort zone. I want you to push the limits. See what you're made of. Ha, ha. Stay here, add more. Come on. This should not be easy. If it's easy, change it. Make it hard. Make it hard. It truly is the greatest way to stand in confidence, to let you put in some real work, your best. It looks different to all of us, but your best, you know in your gut if you're giving it right now. Come on. Ha. Ha. Come on. Before you rise up, reach down. Add another quarter turn. Ho. Feel the hit. Feel the hit. Feel the hit. Team, up two, down two. Go. Side to side, lean. Hold center, just breathe. I want you to change. Come on. Side to side, lean. Ha! Ha! In the saddle, just hold the pace. Come on. Ooh, I love your stroke. Smooth pedal strokes. Hold the rhythm. If you're grinding like you're in wet cement, you have too much on. It's just enough to challenge you and push you to keep going. You can hold the rhythm. Stay connected to the rhythm. That's key. That's the foundation. And then we add on to it. And then we add on to it. Come on. Add a quarter turn. Oh, up two, down two. Come on. Ha. Hey. Yep. Ha. Team, rise. Just ice. Hold. Side to side, lean. Ho! Breathe, ice, come on. Change. Side to side, come on. Team, freeze, ice. Hold. Hold it right here. Commit it to the hard things. Commit it to the challenge. It's that practice, it's that added value. Reach down, add gear, come on. Ha. You can. Let it wake you up, team. You can. Ho! See it with brand new eyes right here. You can. You're almost done. You're almost done. You're almost done. Ha! 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 Seat it. Two counts. Go. Oh! Yes. Ha! Hey, squad. Stay up right here, stay up right here. Freeze once again. Hey, side to side, rock. Freeze, hold. Rock, team. Saddle, two counts, go. Woo, come on. Ha. Come on. Come on. In the saddle, add gear. Ha. Ah, come on. Hey. Hold the rhythm. Hey, commit to the rhythm, commit to the growth, commit to the resistance, commit to the daily practice. Come on, come on. Ha. Dig. Ha. I'm gonna ask for a few more seconds here. I'm gonna ask for one more big turn. Team, out of the saddle, just five. Ha. Oh, come on. Ah, come on. Ah, come on. There's four, three, two, one. Seated. Ha. Hoo, hoo, hoo. Holy cow, smoked me. But are you ready to go home? Let's go home. Take your resistance back. Mariah Carey, y'all. God. Back in the day, she was just fire. Fire. Woo! Woo! Everything to the left. And then add a few turns on. Add a few turns on. Squat rope, not a stack. Find it, find it. Give me one, two. Come on, get back into it. Hey, 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 get grounded. Team, power stance, 5 seconds, stand tall. Hey, up to third, come on. Shift those hands, two counts, watch. Hey, hey. Job. Beautiful job. Celebrate. Celebrate. We did it. Ha. Big inhale. Big inhale. Big inhale. Hey, keep those legs moving. Keep those legs moving. Woo-hoo. We did it, team. We did it, team. Beautiful job. Short and sweet, but never short on hustle. Great job, you guys. Roll those shoulders back. those legs moving. Lower the heart rate. One arm over the body. Rotate the wrist. Other direction. Other side. Other direction. And release those hands behind you. Pinch your shoulder blades together, chest out.
Sometimes you'll laugh, and sometimes you'll cry.
Good job. Go ahead and bring your feet to a stop. Hands tall, booty back. Slight bit in the knees. Chest goes down, forehead down.
When you've got friends to wish you well.
Stay low. Other foot comes forward, hips back. Great job. Go ahead and have a seat. Unclip from your bike, coming off to one side. When you get there, give yourself a quad stretch. Try to get those knees together. Hips push forward. Heel to glute. Figure four. Make sure that knee is in line with the ankle. And then sit back. Getting into the glutes.
Hearts are often broken.
Good job. Quad stretch, other leg. Sweaty.
Answer to your prayers. If you're searching for
figure four,
a familiar face, somewhere to go. You should
I will always serenade you.
Halfway there.
But I won't go that high.
Sometimes you laugh, and sometimes you cry. Life never tells us.
Ooh, just listen to it.
The winds are wise, but when you've got friends to wish you well, you'll find your point when
squad, sometimes we just need to exhale.
Say, shoot back.
Beautiful job. I'm just going to leave that there and let's get in our affirmation. Nothing more to say than just to let Whitney just close us out. So big inhale, reach for the sky, do a back bend, squeezing out any remnants of today that no longer serve you. Another big inhale as you stand up tall and as you bring your hands to heart center, just pause, blocking out all distractions in this moment and tell yourself something kind and start it with I am. I am grateful and I'm here just like Whitney to remind you to exhale. We're all going to be okay, team. Why? Because we've stayed committed to this community. We're here to practice daily, and I appreciate you joining Power and Flow. I will see you guys in the next workout. Have a good one.